questionable flight, please remember that your flight attendants act as my representatives in the cabin and refusal to follow their instructions is a violation of federal law. In addition to following crew member instructions, please remember that the consumption of personal alcohol brought on board flights is against federal regulations and strictly prohibited. And finally, the current U.S. government face mask mandate is still in effect and still requires each person age 2 and older to wear a mask over their nose and mouth at all times during today's flight. This does include boarding and deplaning, and refusal to do so will result in denial of boarding and financial penalties under the federal law. The long and short of it is, if you break the rules in the air, it's a lot more expensive. If you have any questions regarding these instructions, please don't hesitate to ask one of the flight attendants. We do expect to push back from the gate here momentarily. Once airborne, 2 hours and 20 minutes at 34,000 feet. We are expecting a mostly smooth ride this evening. Current weather in Salt Lake, winds are out of the southeast at 5 miles an hour, 10 miles visibility, clear skies at a temperature of 47 degrees. Thanks for being with us. We'll talk to you again once we're airborne.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, the boarding door is now closed. We ask that you power down all larger electronic devices and stow them for taxi takeoff and landing. Smaller electronic devices may be continued to be used in the airplane mode. Flight attendants, arm doors and cross check, stand by for all call. Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 2485 with service to Salt Lake City. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Ian Ferguson, assisted by First Officer Leroy Benavides. From Dallas to Salt Lake City, your flying time will be 2 hours and 19 minutes at an altitude of 34,000 feet. Salt Lake weather conditions are clear with a temperature of 46 degrees Fahrenheit, 8 degrees Celsius. Your safety is extremely important to us, so please pause for a moment. Give your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle.
American Airlines, we're glad you're here. This flight is on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls,
I got my rest on the 777.
Please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane may be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit pad lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Watching our safety demonstration, the federal mask mandate remains in place for air travel under the recently updated CDC guidance for vaccinated travelers. As a result, we continue to have additional safety measures due to COVID-19, and we appreciate your attention for a few more moments. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. You must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth and make sure it is secured under your chin or neck for the entirety of the flight. You may briefly lift or lower your face mask while you are eating or drinking. Keep your mask on if you would like to sleep so we don't have to wake you. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We are coming through the aisle now for our final safety and face mask checks. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight to Salt Lake City.
Thank you.
reminder, at this time, we do need all devices to be in airplane mode, and your mask does need to be over your nose and mouth. Thank you.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.